Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. So, yeah, a lot has changed within the day of not playing. Or, not uploading, I should say. As you can see in the top right corner, I'm level 18. I did not do any main story missions. So, as you can see, main story missions remain untouched. But, I did do a lot of other things. So, it's pretty obvious as it is, I did explore a big chunk of the map. So, you know, it's just the hunting, the locating things. I did find the big tall neck that you're supposed to climb on top of, which did not record. There's more side missions. Campfires. This is where I'm supposed to go next for a side mission, but I can't get through, so I don't know what to do. But I figured why not? I'll do this. So, and yeah, we have nifty, you know, got more skills, things that actually come in handy. Our weapons have been increased. We got different armor. Not really much else, you know. We've fully stocked on ammunition, so you know, these arrows are at full capacity, 60 arrows, and then same thing with tightrope and my tripwires, except for these aren't really that high up, but they still work, they get the job done, which is what I really like. She's gotten stronger, so I'm also joined in this session with Liz, but you guys won't be able to hear her. She's playing her own thing, so give me a second. I muted you so I can do the intro to the video. So yeah, you can talk all you want, they won't be able to hear you, I think, maybe. If it isn't obvious, I'm gonna go to story mode and avoid side missions. Let's carry on. Oh, they're in a fight. I see, that's how they did that. No, I'm gonna die. Oh, I killed the kid. Wait, what?
I see him.
Oh, he is. You can see on the map, the bandit territories have been taken over, but I went in there and cleared them out, so they belong to us now.
Lots of machines, all controlled by the killers. They sent a stampede of them down the slope. But not before the killers used it to send the other machines.
Let us speak.
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Yes, Master.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
I'll be going alone. I just went there. I'm pretty sure he's talking about the place we were just at. Oh, no, never mind. No, I was there, okay. There's a fireplace here so I can fast travel. But it's right over this horizon, so I might as well. No. Bonfire's still there. And there's the long neck where you go up there and just grab his head.
Must be the rise Sona's runner told me about.
I'm not talking as much. It's because it's 1:30 in the morning and I'm tired.
The War Chief.
But I wanted to do her. One more mission.
So where did she go next?
This had to be done. No, it's just to record this before I stop recording for the night. Play something else, maybe.
And one of these.
Oh. Well, it was nice knowing you then.
That old bow has seen a lot of action. They must have taken a moment to rest. Dressings for wounds. Arrow shards. Couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Braves were crafting ammunition here.
Yeah, her gadget can track people's footprints and take you as far as they go.
Tracks. Roots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge.
Oh my god. How I keep dying is because I keep missing my jumps and I fall to my death. Oh god. And these are corrupted. Exactly like that. Fucking miss the jump completely and fall to my death. It's not these giant robots. It's these fucking ledges. Oh my god. It doesn't help that the camera angle is all fucked up because it keeps turning to the left. Ooh, I see something up there.
A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
Ooh, fox skin. I think I can use that for something though. Oh, I know what the hunting's for, but I'm gonna show the audience what they're for. I've maxed out half of all my equipment, so. Oh, another sawtooth. Shot knocked it off the fucking wall. Over the cliff.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, yeah. Bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
Maybe.
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
Everybody say follow. Not a damn dog.
The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Oh, you'll see what I did up there. Oh yeah, I was gonna show you what the fox is for. Well, as you can see, most of them have been maxed out, so can't do much else. Can use potions. Can use modification upgrades. There we go. See. Stocked on health, potions, just not the use actually.
Yeah, this is useful.
Just gathering and hunting is the best way to make your stuff. I gotta wait from the story mode for like 6 hours and just
hours ago.
Hunting.
I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. That's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then.
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Gee, she is, she's strict. Mark the locations of every person on this damn thing. Pretty sure it's obvious that stealth is not going to be something I'm going to be using here.
Thank you.
that a corpse?
So he says. That's how you stealth take down 8 people.
Someone here?
Here they come.
Come out, wherever you are.
See how they get spooked.
Got someone down over here. Doesn't look good. Is that? Man down!
She went that way.
You will not die. Easier to waste them than just saving them.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Good point.
Maybe I should have a look around. see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
What the hell? Well, geez.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win.
Yeah, there's one more thing up there that I want to get. One last one. Oh, I don't need rocks.
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes, and launch our attack from there.
Cool.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Completed. Main story mission. Revenge of the Nora. How far is it? Holy fuck. I've only been to this area, I think. Yeah, god damn it, I'm gonna have to travel up there. What the hell is that? Fire Bellowback. Strength is fire, so I can't hit him with fire. I don't even know if I want to kill it. Let's give it a try.
It's a start.
Oh. going? What the heck? Set up all these traps. Yeah, I'm getting that big fucker over here. Ooh, just what I needed. I'm gonna get him back over here. Still simple enough. Jeez, there's a lot of them. Himself into me. Shell box. Come back for it. Explosion. Wow. Yeah, not very many weaknesses. Well, its whole body is just composed of fire. Or
just stay out of their way for now.
Jeez, like, what the hell was that? Who was that shit, bitch? Gonna blow. Oh. you up right on me. Fuck off. Come this way. And that's how you kill one of these fucking things. And in this case, two of them. I almost died, so I wasted all my goddamn health packs. Potions. I've only got two left. Craft some more. Oh, I can't. Shit. Ooh, fun player. We will get our vengeance. Right after I save it.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Well, okay. I guess I'm going there.
Braves! It is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance. Today, we break taboo to honor our dead.
Is that a tank? A fucking tank. Let's do this. I'll try to do it stealthily as I can. I don't know how that's going to be.
We might need that. Just to bring him in closer. Bitch.
with that thing over there. So I probably won't be able to kill. Until I take down that alarm.
Here they come. Picking these back up. Well, they're still surprised.
Goddamn thing.
Generations before me.
I did fuck up. I don't even know how to turn this thing off.
Our prey is beaten.
Nope. motherfucker. Guess that's all I'm supposed to do is just clear it out. Nothing else. I don't think it wants to come. I probably distracted with a rock and stick up on it. But there's two.
More rain. My boots will get damp.
We might have trouble.
Good thing nobody listened to him.
Thank you.
Intruders, hit the signal!
Fuckers, you're not dead yet.
Not alone.
Look
out,
it's her!
Aha, got it.
Incoming!
Come!
Okay, I did it. And my phone died. Cool.
I'd have to ditch something.
Really, my inventory is full. I have like 75 slots. I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm just talking to the audience.
Look out below!
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Okay.
Forgive us for what we are about to do.
Well, they did it to us. I don't see why we can't do it to them. An eye for an eye. Still, not right. Where are we going?
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. So you trusted me.
I do, but... how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Wow. I'm picking his ass up. What the hell? Oh, okay, that wasn't that bad.
Take my hand.
Damn, she's strong. Jesus, look at all that fucking... oh my god. I have to go very stealthily.
Take the one on the right.
What are you talking about? Well, you wanted to kill them. Sure. I'll kill them. Which one do you got again? Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Attaboy.
Take the one on the left.
Let's get back up first.
The
shadows will reach you wherever you go.
We didn't say go. He just fucking walked off. Bless you. That was all your fault, not mine. Bless you. Liz.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
The corruptors.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
God damn, that's a big mug.
Quietly. Fuck it. A lot easier. Later.
Do it. Don't come over here.
To hit the blaze from here.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
Fucking hell. That's never happened before.
Watcher here!
Oh my god, I gotta do it all. What the hell?
Picking my target now.
Dick. Take it easy. You stabbed me.
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Yeah, sure.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption.
You're a skilled warrior,
they're all parts
Aloy.
Of the mystery I'm chasing.
Rost trained
the trail
you well.
Leads, I go. Did you know him?
A long time ago. Well enough to know he was a good man.
Then why was he cast out? What crime did he commit?
I wish I could tell you. But it seems only the High Matriarchs know that story.
So I've heard. Well, I should be on my way.
Thank you, Aloy. May All Mother bless your journeys, wherever they take you.
Just wanna stab at these baddies. I don't want to talk to you. Thank you. Alright, everybody, I hope you enjoyed that. See you in the next one.